Philip McKeon, known for playing the son of Linda Lavin's titular character in the classic CBS sitcom, Alice, has died. He was 55. The actor died Tuesday morning in Texas following a longtime illness, family spokesman Jeff Ballard confirmed to Variety. "We are all beyond heartbroken and devastated over Phil's passing," said Ballard. "His wonderful sense of humor, kindness and loyalty will be remembered by all who crossed his path in life." McKeon played the role of Tommy Hyatt on Alice from 1976 to 1985. Following that, he appeared in several other TV shows including the NBC crime drama Chips and a pair of ABC series Fantasy Island and The Love Boat in 1984. On the film side, McKeon appeared mostly in horror picks. Among them, Return to Horror High and Ghoulies 4. His most recent credit was as a co-producer on the 2005 psychological thriller feature The Jacket, which starred Adrian Brody and Keira Knightley, and boasted George Clooney, Peter Guber and Steven Soderbergh among its producers. Charlie Sheen, who starred opposite McKeon in the No Day at the Beach episode of the 1980s NBC anthology series Amazing Stories, was one of the first to share his memories of working with McKeon via social media. McKeon had spent the last several years hosting his own radio show in Wimberley, Texas, where he moved to be closer to his family. He previously spent a decade working in the news department at KFWB News 98 in Los Angeles. He is survived by his mother, Barbara, and his sister, actress Nancy McKeon.